comes, but you know, I'm not bragging. Anyway, I started singing and dancing, and I discovered my talents when I was like probably 3 or 4 years old. Well, I joined Cantanus Solistas because I wanted to show my talents and, you know, be a star someday. Well, I would like to take this opportunity to thank all my friends, family, especially my mom, my dad, and all the support. Thank you guys, and well, thank you, and see you all next time. Peace.
Here. How have you been for the last year? You've been practicing a lot?
Yeah, actually was.
Yeah, so you're gonna be dancing for us today, right?
Yeah.
What are you gonna be dancing?
I'm gonna be dancing a mixture of hip hop.
Okay, perfect. I'm sure you're gonna rock.
Thank you.
I'm that type that you get on international. First class seat on my lap, riding comfortable. Cause I know what that girl in me, New York to Haiti. I got 6 cents on my passport, make it hard to leave. Been around the world, don't need to lay, but your booty don't need to stay. All I really need to understand is when you talk dirty to me.
Baby check, baby 1, 2, 3. Baby check, baby 1, 2, 3. I wanna move.